Are you into growing the best flower, vegetable, and herb plants possible in your garden? Do you need a little help from a good green thumb? If you answered yes, I have just what you need. Grow Green Vermicompost. My name is John Birnbaum. I've been gardening and farming nearly all my life. As a horticulturalist at Michigan State University, I've taught over 10 different courses, including greenhouse management and growing various crops in greenhouses and indoor plants. I'm currently teaching the Organic Farming Principles and Practices course, a course on how to grow organic transplants, that's as we have here, how to make compost, and then how to use passive solar greenhouses like the structure that we're standing in. I also get to work with farmers in both rural and urban settings to help them grow fresh, local, nutritious vegetables, flowers, and herbs. Here at the Horticulture Teaching and Research Center, we've been investigating how to take campus food preparation kitchen scraps and process them into vermicompost. The goal is to stop the waste and to close the food cycle loop between farms, consumers, and the soil that grows our food. Compost is typically considered a one-size-fits-all, but there are several types of compost depending on the inputs. Worm compost might sell for 10 to 100 times more than a municipal leaf-based compost or a farm manure-based compost. The difference in part is due to the more work that's required to make worm compost and that it's available in smaller quantities. But there are other reasons. Is vermicompost better? Yes. Grow Green Vermicompost can provide several benefits. First, it'll provide organic matter that helps with soil structure and drainage, and it also helps with retaining water. And finally, it'll provide diverse microorganisms that benefit the soil and the soil food web. Grow Green Vermicompost comes in a 4-gallon bucket, which is equivalent to 64 cups of compost. That means you can treat up to 64 flats of seedlings, or 64 growing containers or hanging baskets, or transplant out 64 young plants to get started in your garden. The material is available at the Recycling Center and Surplus Store, which is open to the public on Tuesdays and Fridays. And as an added bonus, when you're ready for a refill for your bucket, if you just bring your old bucket back, you can get the same amount of material for $5 off the price of a new bucket. Grow Green Vermicompost can nourish your soil, nourish your plants, and nourish you and your family, all with the help of millions of worms. And let's hope that the Grow Green can be just like here in the children's garden, that pot of gold at the end of the rainbow that's gonna be your gift for your garden.